When you're being fit with crutches, you want to stand in an upright and tall position. You're first going to adjust the axillary or the underarm part. When you're standing, you want about 2 to 3 finger widths underneath the underarm. After that, you're going to relax your arms and you want the hand grip to come to about your wrist level. When you put your hands back on the hand grips, you should have a slight elbow bend.